Hey Justin, how you doing?
Great.
Yeah? What are you doing today?
Going skydiving.
Going skydiving. You're gonna jump out of a perfectly good airplane, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, you excited?
Oh yeah.
Yeah? A little bit nervous?
A little bit.
A little bit? All right, well, that's good. I like it when you admit it. You know, you're not going to be the tough macho guy, and I'm not going to be scared. So what made you want to jump out of an airplane?
I've been wanting to do it for a while. Katie got it for me for my birthday. Love you, Katie.
So a birthday present for you.
Yeah.
Yeah. And you've been out here once before in some horrible weather and didn't get the jump. So,
Yep. So
did you have time to think about it and get more nervous?
Or? A little bit.
A little bit. All right. That's usually the way it works. So,
yeah.
Anything you want to say to friends and family who aren't here with you?
Love all you guys. Hope I have a good flight.
All right. Well, we're gonna have a good flight. We're gonna go have some fun.
Cool.
All right. Keep smiling. Take a deep breath. And let's go jump.
All right.
Cool. Back on the ground. Slam on the brakes, what's in the way? Millions of people live day to day. Rich man seeks a war and takes what's rightfully yours. But all my thoughts are the same. But who really is to blame? I feel I need to get back on the ground.
That is great.
I'm feeling so annoyed. I'm so destroyed. I'm slipping.
this town. I'm feeling paranoid, I'm so destroyed, I'm slipping.
Awesome job!
Oh, that was awesome!
Hey, yeah.
Thank you.
So happy birthday as well, man.
Thank you, man.
We're gonna riot in this town. I'm feeling paranoid. I'm so destroyed. I'm slipping.